Guys, I won my first match yesterday. I'm the United States Championship. I'm glad to win this. I won the first match at TLC. Who didn't think I was winning TLC? Nobody. I won it out of surprise by making him tap like a chicken. So now I end tonight. Today or tomorrow, I will do a masterlock challenge like one of my friends told me. He's not my friend, I just found a YouTuber that voted like 1,000 times on one of my videos and it's kinda annoying because I said yes. But it wasn't annoying for me, I kinda did what he said and yeah, so I wrote okay back if you see that Thomas or something like Thomas. Yeah, so this is my belt. I won it. Tonight will be probably for the Intercontinental Championship, or tomorrow. Then the final match, like I said, normal is in the World Heavyweight Championship plus the WWE Championship. Now I won a couple of days ago, and I'm glad of my victory. It's 9:26 in the morning. I'm glad I won. I woke up at 5, something like usual, all that shit stuff. Yeah, I won, and the first match is mine. I'm so horrible at quick matches, though. And that's next. Brian says he won all his quick matches against people. Yeah, he actually beat me a couple of ones when I was on the recording. Same as Aiden, a couple dudes, too. Yeah, so they were hard. I was so close to winning. He just reversed it and the master lock up. And that was it. I quitted. It was hurting my pain. Like, that was real there. But, at least I got out. I'm still living. You see my brain. I'm not a zombie. I'm just not a zombie. I got a not a zombie. It was kind of just choking, but I said, if I get a tap out, I quit here. He let go and I went up. I am won this and it looks cool for me. It's a WWE champion. I gotta put my name down there because I just won it. And remember, guys, I still have a Master Lock challenge. I forget, please remind me. Also, I have an I Quit and the normal match final for the Hockey Stadium game. As you see in the background, it's Mickey Mouse, the dumb noob who I beat up on the finishing moves. What else I do is just let me drink some water. So what else I'm gonna do is more WWE. I got good stuff yesterday with one video. It's pretty good. Also, I have. Okay, that's just another video. I hope you guys enjoyed. This bell is mine. Today or tomorrow, we'll be doing a Master Lock Challenge / the I Quit match. And we will see you there who will win this belt. Enjoy. Okay, so also I have news for WWE. But what it's going to be is I decided that I'd make a show. Like, there's Raw, there's KW, I'm not gonna copy ours, like, KAW, it's gonna be kinda different, so, that was really what I thought would happen. I thought I would've lost this today, the way he was beating me up and like shit. But I finished it in a good way. I almost did my pedigree. So the name of it is going to be called. Not KW. Definitely not that. No, RAW. BAW. BAW. Well, that's serious, guys. Yeah, I mean, it's a WWE serious. So you have to wash your mouth before I come wild down your back and kill everyone and beat them and win all sorts of belts. So if you enjoy this video, please leave a like and that subscribe button. And I hope you enjoy it. And all my WWE videos will be coming up next. So if you enjoyed, please leave and a subscribe button. And please leave a comment down below. The new stuff is happening in the description. Take care.